we're going to rotate this pen display 180 degrees in Windows 11. This is a Huion Canvas 22 Plus attached to an Ergotron LX monitor arm. In step one, we're going to open the tablet driver app and tell it to rotate how the pen works. Now I launch the Huion tablet app. Once the app is open, we navigate to pen display, working area, and then rotate. Rotate is set to 0 degrees. I'll set it to 180 degrees and the change happens immediately. Now, once the change happens, there's no visual change. You can move the mouse normally, but now the pen is mirrored and difficult to use. Now we tell Windows to rotate what's shown on the display. I'm going to use the mouse now because it's much easier than the pen. I right-click on the empty desktop and I select Display Settings. As you can see, I have three monitors plugged into my computer. My Huion pen display is number 3, so I select it. So now I navigate down to where it says Display Orientation. Display Orientation is right now set to Landscape, but I'm going to change this to Landscape Flipped. The moment I make this change, the display will go upside down, and Windows will give me 15 seconds to accept the changes before it reverts back to the old orientation. So when I make the change, the display flips. Now I have 15 seconds to click Keep Changes, which is of course shown upside down. If I don't do anything in that time, the revert button will be pressed automatically. Instead of the mouse, I'm going to use the pen, which works now, to click Keep Changes. And now the final step. I simply rotate the display physically 180 degrees. So we're done, and let's verify it. The pen works correctly, and now you can see the mouse works correctly.